Alright, aha, I want Ghana TV. Ebusia for a Piapin Polo, a Hunsen Semuya, Child Rights International for President, Ababe Casa, Abbe Church in Semu, a quiet normal person, Mobua, a Piapin Polo, and so, a Piapiment, Mam one, who are semi, I could do say, Mobby Church room, a quiet more fast from the assembly court, court, Ebusia, or my church in name. But I'm Sunny, a Becco T, and no, no, a Piapin Polo, a manager, Ababontin, Abbe Casa. And I say, Yenyan, and yes, the donations be a cost so I knew. So, among the gentle Buono, Eddie, a comma, Piapin Polo, a fiasi ho. Sense on a banner, and no more, yes, a donation, Nedia Mano, Yenimudie, and the manager, Ababe Casas, no. Even though some more don't pull me, Piapin Polo, some be a sayer. Then, cost some money in the management, Casasa. Nikon some of it preoccupied, Namoko GGBB, some of the Cobua, a Piapin Polo. Now, assembly moon, I yet chess as an entire Yenyan, as a DKB, a come more, more donation, and one was video na the manager at church in Semimo Emra.
Well, for me, I saw that this dawned, and even right now at the Accra High Court here, I actually saw it again on social media. For me, I understand how people are sympathizing with her, how everybody is trying to cope. Some people are actually really coping, others are just pretending, others are all hypocrite. But my point is that I think whatever donation that is going on is wrong. You should be able to consult Polo's management, or you should be able to consult Polo's legal counsel. You get my point. You can't just go out there to start, you know, getting donation. For which purpose are you getting the donation? Is it for the child? Is it for the mother? Excuse me, sir, with all due respect, she's loved by many people, she's hated by many. If you want to do something of that sort to try to show that you actually care, I feel at least the attention of the managing team should be, you know, drawn, or the legal team should be drawn. We can't just go out and put a certain number or whatsoever there that we are taking donation. What I actually saw that didn't make me comfortable as a, you know, Vibank account above 1,000 Ghana cedis. No, it's wrong.
Should you consider it to be fraud?
I wouldn't say it is fraud, because I think from what I've asked so far is that DKB is the one who is actually spearheading this. I feel DKB, in whichever respect, should take it easy.
Now, as we buy, I think my name is Child Rights International for, and now so mama say me, I could do the adrenaline, do the one now, do be a can. And say a omo. Normal president, a bright appear, Ababontia Becassa. Was here assembly bar for foreign, you see a more modic call, and say. Nanko for send you more messages, a crown or ya crack, and see a crapping polo now cry the omo than can how imagine now crown or come home. And unsi, and a moment with the Ghana Hana, I wono, I am Rawaha, and now I dear Bacosan the same crown here, and so my ready son Babon crown by an unsi, and a moment with the assembly a coy, and we see an uncle, Yanko Hernandez Emra.
Say a jamon, I'm not in the call, quarter, and then Yamian Fifi says, what could them 3 months? Now, Mammy Fifi, I dear ya say. Eban say, and I send copy a court. And I bam when you want me to call country.
You go, I Oshe, on the 30th of June, if my memory serves me right, around 4 a.m. now, I'm supposed to a picture of a person. And before I met sorry, crying, an uncle first sent me a lot of information, say, saying is in our be, and what are we doing about it? And till yesterday, you know, but me to office that morning, you know, so now, there were a lot of people who were calling, sending all kinds of things. So we decided, say, we'll go and look at Yinankasa. And till we went there, and maybe my interest was to look at the comment in Enkofo Emeki, and most of the comments were not palatable at all. And yes, based on the Nkorana Modeno Epemuno, so we also developed interest. And that morning, Nana, we wrote a letter, and director CID said, this is what we have seen. And as a child rights organization, you know, we think that the integrity and the privacy of Accra has been undermined. Therefore, any Nipana Ultra Page channel, Nenia said you Ultra Homie Channel Page, and as a Nipano called the idea of Kwabayano, CID should investigate it now where the law is on Norman Fanto. Yet is a CID director. Director General, I refer Matanu to DOSU. doctors should handle the matter. And here, because once our duty as organization is to protect children, no matter what people would do or people would say, we are so resolved. So any matter that concerns the Korea, we would deal with you according to law. And I don't know, it's what drives all of us. So I started following up, and me who said those four, and my assurance is they are treating the matter. And here they are too.
Complainant.
Yes, any complainant. We, and that is where our work ended. So once I reported to the former system, we are done with our work. And the reason I report to you, not because of ABR or no ban, but to take an action in the presence of Akorano is what developed our interest. And to share letter, no cry, it is purposely on the involvement of Akorano. And to hear the coin or more, they gave us assurance they would pursue the matter. And to hear the one of the duty that every citizen owns when it comes to child welfare, ever my Mohammed say, who shares Akora, a year bonia, and I say, obedient Akora bonia. You, as a citizen, you have every right to report Akora to the appropriate institution for action. And to the extent that if you even fail to report abuse against a child to the appropriate institutions, not a man who said you witnessed it, now you didn't do anything about it. Even that one, Akorano, Unipana, oh yes, you have committed offense against Akorano. So actions related to Mkorebiano is the responsibility of every citizen of this country to take. That's what exactly we did, and quiet.
All right, Ebusia for Child Rights International for a president, and bright up here. And yes, I'll be saying, say, now I send me by a Senate course at least a Kiapin Polo, one in the Cassa and Sana send me a dear do no so. One in the Cassa or no Accra president, no, one in the Cassa catcher and say, and Kabaya and Ka Uncle B account and money bano, I na any a su dear beer, just say one Cassa de Bessin who's in a beer and Ka Inco drew. Baby, I drew you could be accounts of 200,000 Ghana cedis. Neno, and a Kiapin Polo cast a one year and no the assessi Kennedy. What in a year, one year, name, no, obey 50,000 Ghana cedis. Neno, and I watch them say, what you Kiapin Polo, I had the obey ye beas and cobble boa by ye. Nanso, so nay, and call for my Romona, and Kiapin Polo, yen yan or near deno, and was in semi or home my wind to meet them. No, do I have Kiapin Polo need in commas as soon as I've been saying cry, me call no more, then so I'm one assessi Kennedy. Minya, I was saying, you could see a home some emra.
Ebra, a Kiapin Polo, Sadi Eba Vara, you know, moon to be friend and Casa, more be like Sebia, and Yamabu walk right instead of going to the full length of the proceedings in Niamaniamano, Mobe Freddy Pacron in a Dinkomo. What friend, quite be so?
And come on, we see, who's that domestic violence act now? Most of the violence, it's called for some alternative arbitration. We use that to deal with some issues because first lawyer Nigeria assembly mono, another lawyer Ebemo, and that lawyer happens to be a friend into Ofremi, and I was you yeah weigh the evidence no. Na say ya in can seminar o GDP say judge e kokota judge no e the lady no betu mutino osremia is there something that we can do about it, and I'm catching so we don't have any issue with it if you want to resolve and all of us go to the court and then say we want to do that, and me catch from say what we can do on your monko what we can do is that on no lady no enko bie investment account emma nebano na akrani di 18 years the condition of the account will be that akrani di 18 years then she the mother will hand over the account to Akorano. And if we agreed mini lawyer na kai na lawyer say okay with this no. It is for the interest of Akorano. He doesn't even think that ne mama de beka se onye njo no mu kwa ko di nkom na kwa bebo me amane enti mi wo ho e na lawyer no ne lady no manager ne some gentleman bi ene ne na fofo mie no oba ba ko be ma ba ko they came to my office and me I took them through the you know my no and the manager said this is a very educative na what it you know whatever it is no omo be so I told them say they should invest about 50,000 it make them more 200,000 kwa san ko muntia e ma kwa and almost we need tie no matter what omo nya so I told them and omo ka so omo nya 50,000 and I make them say what we want is a commitment so that we can base on that to go and plead with the court. Na omoje asemno. Enti aye asemno mani nyina wiye na na. Omo 50,000 no kwa that moment no. Omo nya. Na me so they should give me a roadmap. Na omo so they can use 1 year to pay for the 50,000. Make I was a bit alanga kwa 50,000. Na omo so na so na me so okay. Then what they can do is that omo fa a commitment fee of 10,000. Embrana on fa kura na picture, ne passport picture, nini details. Embrana yeni na yanko bank together with the lawyer.
Oh,
na yanko bi account number akorano. Eno muni na agree in front of the manager ne the other 5 people, including the lawyer, at our office. Ena we agreed on all this roadmap. Enti uuma na lady no offer me or send me text message me adie na also we had a lot of you think omo pi ah e be a private and I don't want to go into it per aye juma na ye no ye enti me fa enkora ho sema na se enkomo ni obi edi no en tuja me adie so we agreed on that enti at a point na offer me catch me say wenya 6,000 na wa ya ni wenye ni other issues came up when for call mo ho mo mo anani atie sem bi aben bi don't want to talk about even some of them sabi omo ntimi am one at that time no today they are making the most noise about the issue but I don't know ntimi for mo omo hu sem and to ya na offer na make them to look sikano e akora ni there I don't want to have the money into there ntimi ntimi e no so so keep it can be an owa kwa kudi. Entino or semi amenji. Na mkache nse log. Me ye no enyama bi bank kwa rahwa. We are very careful. Entino. Onfe si kano ko mani lawyer no. Mani lawyer no keep. So that all that we are interested in the yenji na ebe ko bank wo. Then you open the account. Enti ya ka sa na lawyer no ka se. Me fe lawyer na lawyer so. Lady na fe no. Se ni se entino. Ye beti wa monka. Ena misi yo mate. Enti that very day na le wiem na another lawyer efre me ono yoba efre me se ono na edi lady na asemunti no ono na se ono me di nkomo na me say okay na me bi say okay so what is the way forward o man is kanana na okasa kasa yesa at the end of the day no say he say girl no ontimi and yes, I did no. And you know, they na meeting me. And I'm sure for us, so far as we are concerned, it is about the best interest of our Corano. And so, only yes, I did. Then let's leave it to the court to determine. Mean to me, judge, and I mean your police officer to determine the outcome. And you know, all that we're doing, you know, is to safeguard the future of our Corano so that your court me completely with a judge, na you know, you're being a BDH, you're this asset, no. Yet you know, cry ASR arrangement. And a lawyer and so on, old getting to me. And I'm saying, the lady has called me, say, over 6,000. So, Nkrumah, even when Okazo was 6,000, I met the management at our office. And make us so, the lady looking at the post channel, he's showing some commitment. And you know, say, he's sharing with 6,000 when you're Bianca Honkra. Yang has started right. We're going to add 10,000 Ghana cedis to where the account and the rest of it in Ontian and Kakra to open the account.
Hey, Mibo, Mukra Mukoni Musamudi, 10,000 because 6,000.
Yes, that was a management decision.
Wow.
And you were just waiting for her to bring the 6,000. We just wanted to show commitment. Anna, Yedi, ACO, and a lawyer, Edi Freya, or no, so Ebese Assembly. after the no intimidate me just and be 2 months to cry me in can watch them. It's a lawyer knows a friend so or no asham no cry we jam because well who say asham no yeah he didn't no cry on cast him nibio. And yeah the no so see intimate she bio say no hana don't for friend me say judge me so or better me taking me witness statement. What did I see? Into that day, that was the first time that I even went to court. And I tried right at court court. And I'm a coyer.
Next, I say, would you cut down post for Dobbs for no? One more back, I said they took judicial notice. And yes, your court, and I can't say, money at the idea, F follow someone, or money, dear, some nature.
Yes. Now, you see, one thing,
Eddie, I'm more positive for Abbasu.
Okay. Because the police service is sending them around but look at the processes that they went through, the evidence that they had used, to the extent they say lawyer be evidence now police for so we even have to applaud Dobbs for doing a comprehensive work. I said, "We talk judge name. If the court in ceremony at the, we need the tripper serve. If the judge wanted to go to the full length of the law, anka any niye be huni."
All right, we see for Child Ward International for President and na air Casano. I watch them say kuya pim polo ne ney. Omo mu ye dede yenyano no kure kuya pim kwa omo mwa umen timi amuano. And I was actually mu say. Ekwiapim polo be bia ne ho begina abo Child Rights International din bone da because omo yoma famu de pa nne na nye omo pe sasem no ebe wie ba bia akodri omo yoma famu de bia senko betimi abo ekwiapim polo na nye omo pe ko omo ko asem no eyo omo yapa setimi akopie se busu yenko ne nkotie no nsoso emra.
When the lady appeared before the court, my first lawyer no gave a very comprehensive profile of the lady in court. Na Osha evidence I buy in your chest, na judge no a bonitico. As he said, all is well with her. And to share the bail condition, no cry judge no Maya. It is premised on a certain posture. Ah, a buy. But meno, even 50,000, and you see,
oh, okay.
It was they almost paid for a period of 1 year.
Oh,
and I'm saying we are okay. You see, what that all that
and I cannot cry on a basica
and the basic and your impetus. We can't even pay our policy, we can't even take 10 cities out of the money.
And I'm gonna more fight to add,
we wanted to add on just to show because ultimate family. I say, oh, on my family, no, or family, daddy, may I see you. I'm saying okay. Let's see how best. Let's see how much you can raise. Oba, I say, oh, my senior say, now I'm committed to do this for my child.
Oh.
Oh no, you see, no lady no in question, no can never stand anywhere to say that sebe. Child right, Edina, bro.
And now, Mr. Bratapia, so what's the narrative here? Aye, Bibia, do Bibia, or who say Abasi? It sounds like we are not okay.
No, I'm not the kind of person who believe in custodial sentence.
Oh, okay.
Because I be a celebrity, or be a politician, or be a United look of two prisoners. Because I could be a bicycle. Or could be a Fidino, be any DBR. But I strongly believe that, be a celebrity, the best punishment that they can give to the person is to do community service. Or switch over to me, and conform my own proper home. So if you are able to get somebody to do that, it is the best punishment that I would even be happy for, but not.
But the position of the law.
Those things are not there exactly. But so we should be looking at reform. This is how far we've come with this issue, and people must know. Say. And yes, Sabi, they didn't cost on a Sabi, it will determine how we should look at it. But me, I do okay, I'm a reward in a sense that people don't know the value of Ankara and how the state regard the welfare of Ankara. And I think say, if you look at the judgment now, judge, you know, the statement on my answer now, or my judgment, or your ruling, I said for this to serve as a deterrent, and for a judge to give a judgment in a criminal case, and to proceed his statement with that, should tell you that the intention of the judge, it is not because to put somebody in prison, but to save a larger society from perpetrating actions against Ankara, another act that corrupt the moral conscience of people. Indeed, may I it's rather unfortunate that people are looking at that. And this issue, there are two ways to wait on. The legal processes and how it has gone through the system. And we should applaud them for engaging the system in a manner equitable.
All right, Abusu Afo. What's on so extreme? We say I'm not doing any cancer. They say a crown. I'm a kiapin polo ban on social and so. Child Rights International for I'm my ready. So I'm taking responsibility. I will crown us into my ready. So I'm going to have crown. Abusu Afo. You could see no so Emra.
Emra, we be saying a crown. Nanka mo present mo protecting, but now you put the child or the kid. I will trauma. No, say Kwawan every akwala no.
Exactly. You know, in such matters, you know, the you expect to say Anka Social Welfare will come up with a social inquiry report on the entire
family. Bra
and I mean, these are all part of the processes, you know. Because to be Fumumra, the fact is Owakwala no. It is not enough justification to say nothing can be done about the criminal act. But the system can also say that because you have committed this offense, you know, these are the alternative programs that we want to put in place to safeguard the welfare of Ankara, whilst Nipa na committing offense against Ankara is still serving the sentence. And with even that one, Ankara, we didn't get a social inquiry report. So as we speak, we have a social inquiry report on the state of the family. We have agreed to menene kasai, and I'm catching so. Even before a sentence in the back, looking at how things are going, you know, Akorano, Child Rights International want to take up the responsibility for now. Na,
okay.
But we are hoping that things will go a good way, and also daddy, yeah, made that was it. We've gone through all that process, so people should not think that you have committed offense against a child, sometimes when I listen to some of these arguments, it doesn't really, I don't want to use certain words, but if people know what it is or what the law is in the protection of Ankara, I think that. Anka, and you might be hormone, but it has opened us up to know that we have gauged the understanding of people when it comes to the protection of children. And for that matter, there is a series of events that we are going to run for people to understand. They are not just ordinary people, the state is behind them.
Yeah,
all right, I'm seeing a four natural say, and someone Child Rights International for more precedent and bright appear. Edia beguho ama ewiase fanan nyina ne Ghana fanan nyina afa ekwiapim polo ho no no awochirema na nyen ne pe omo pe kra omo nyina pe se bedru se omo de na nkomo nim se nka adwuma bi kra ka yemfa manager nka yentwe na so kakra na se ko wiese na omo nyina ayo omo ya menim se Ghana fo nyina nzo so ayo omo ya na ade ba ko a papa yi chirimu a kyese ekirema adwen kakra nie because a lot of people are making noise let's free ekwiapim polo se ni se enti emu mu hwan nipa mu hwan ɛna akuapem kɔpɛ mmoa woma mmoa na asese ɔmo sɛ gyina hɛyɛ dede ewiase ehu abusuafoɔ ɔnso fa comments bright for agent trɛ ne bra subscribe na sana me economic and first sika for gentleman capsules ɛna de ama wo woyɛ bɛma bɔmɔ de ne pebi nonom na abegyina na so wabɔ adwuma amanɔnefoɔ ɛdra me kan for de ama woyɛ bɛma ɛno ne sika for gentleman capsules pebi nom bɛma ho na bɛ sɛ full 90 wogina nanso ye paniye ma wa mo nso so e ma yanso ye de ni anti si capsules wa hinfi ho wase anytime bia e ho ye crogen wo siesie ho omode na no num bebi bia e be ye fine wa hinfi ho afen so menstruate na sa wote ya o kotokoto wa adwuma mu ni ade wo num bia chese bia be yira wote ya bia betima ye adwuma ama wo ato e ma anti si capsules ko pe bi num na be ba be damase TikTok Instagram Facebook bebi ya midi de ama pokuia meme ne daba.